Hello everyone, I am Tulsidas Patel with my friend Prathamesh Barve. Welcomes you all to Engineering Tubes. And in this video, we are going to understand the code for insertion sort. But before going to code, let's understand the logic behind insertion sort. अब तक most of the बच्चों को logic समझ में आ चुका होगा, but एक बार logic देख लेते हैं, so that coding समझना काफी easy हो जाता है. So now, consider this is the array which I need to sort. So सबसे पहले मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा? I need to pick up element from this location. To this location, I am going on considering the element. And I consider this is the sorted one. So I required one array which starts from this location to this location. So I'll write down for I equals to 1, I less than n, I plus. Most of the you might be asking that sir, आज तक तो तुम यहाँ पे first for loop number of passes के लिए लेते थे, ये भी if you consider this loop is also for number of passes, but instead of taking I equals to 0 to n minus 1, I am taking I equals to 1 to n. So मेरे दोनों objective solve होंगे, एक तो elements यहाँ पे pick करने का and second for number of passes. Done. So inside this for loop, inside this for loop क्या करना है? I need to consider this element. Let's call this element as key. So key equals to क्या आ जाएगा? अब इसका index नहीं चाहिए, मुझे ये element चाहिए. So I'll write down key equals to, let's say, array of I. Done. And now I need its previous element because I need to compare this key with its previous element. Let's call this previous element as j. So j equals to, let's say, I'll write down I minus 1. अब आप पूछोगे कि यहाँ पे तो लिखा है array of i and here you are performing the operations on index, ऐसा क्यों? वो ऐसा इसलिए क्योंकि key मेरी last तक same रहने वाली है. For example, if my key is 9, then it will be same till it inserted at its proper position. तब तक कि मुझे वो element ही लगने वाला है, उसका index नहीं. And j, अगर j मेरा for key is 9, j is 23, next time j is 12, next time j is 34. So for that's why purpose. जब तुमको ऐसे ऑपरेशंस परफॉर्म करने हो, सो बेटर वे यूज इंडेक्सेस एंड व्हेन योर एलिमेंट इज फिक्स्ड टिल द एंड देन यूज द एलिमेंट. डन. नाउ अब मुझे क्या करना है? आई वांट टू कंपेयर माय की विद इट्स प्रीवियस एलिमेंट. और कब तक कंपेयर करते जाना है? जब तक वैल्यू ऑफ जे ग्रेटर देन इक्वल्स टू 0. अब जब भी व्हेन यू आर कम अक्रॉस सच पोजीशन, दैट इज जब तक, कब तक, जब तक ऐसा नहीं होता तब तक ऐसे करते जाओ, व्हाइल दिस इज नॉट हैपन डू दिस. So of course we need to use while loop. So while के अंदर क्या? जब तक j का वैल्यू 0 या 0 से बड़ा नहीं है. एंड दो कंडीशन थी, एंड फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस इज 22 को कब तक कंपेयर करते जाना था? जब तक मुझे उससे इसका स्मॉलेस्ट एलिमेंट नहीं मिलता है. मतलब जब तक 22 बड़ा है इसके प्रीवियस एलिमेंट से. सो while j greater than equals to 0 and kya array of j, that is this particular element, is greater than the key. ठीक है, तब तक के क्या करो? तो नीचे वाला पार्ट एग्जीक्यूट करो. Now consider here my key is 12 because key equals to array of i, value of i is 1, so key is equals to 12. J equals to I minus 1. That is nothing but 0. And array of J kaun hai? 34. So I want 34 at this place. So I will write down array of this particular index, that is nothing but the array of J plus 1 is equals to array of J. Itna likhte se hi kya hoga? Array of J plus 1, that is nothing but the at this location, I want the value of array of J, that is nothing but 34. So instead of 12, here I have 34. And definitely I ko mujhe left hand side move karte jana hai, so that's why j equals to j minus 1. Now j equals to j minus 1, value of j becomes, jo initially tha 0, that will be minus 1. So condition get false. So condition false hone ke baad kya ho raha hai? Yahan pe bhi 34, yahan pe bhi 34. Yahan pe mujhe kaun chahiye tha? 12 chahiye tha. Wo kiske paas tha? Key ke paas. That's why key equals to array of I likha. So abhi 12 मुझे कहाँ पुट करना है? यहाँ पे. That is nothing but I will write down array of, अब ये index j plus 1, that is minus 1 plus 1 0, So I'll write down array of j plus 1 is equals to key. Done. And then this loop ends over here. So kya hoga? I plus plus value of I becomes 1 tha, abhi value of I becomes 2. Again key equals to array of I. So new value of key will be, so yahan pe aa gaya 12. Okay, new value of key will be array of 2, that is nothing but 23. Now check. J equals to I minus 1. So value of J becomes 1. Okay, so stay tuned with this. Okay. While J greater than equals to 0. Yes. And array of J is greater than key. Array of J kone. Array of 1, that is nothing but 34, is greater than key. Key kone 23. Yes. Condition satisfied. Both conditions satisfied. That's why array of J plus 1, that is nothing but 23, is equals to array of J, that is nothing but 34. So this 23 is nothing but 34, j equals to j minus 1, value of j becomes 0. Again, j greater than equals to 0, yes, true. And array of j, that is nothing but 12, is greater than key. Key kone 23. Is it true? No. Because array of j, that is nothing but kone 12, is not greater than 23. So it comes out of the loop. Out of the loop, kya hai? Array of j plus 1, that is 1 plus 1, that is array of 1, is particular location pe key, that is nothing but 23. I hope you got it. Again, I plus plus hoga. Now key is 9. Compare karte jayega. In this way, our element is sorted. If you focus on the function, this is the function of our insertion sort. Jisme array aa gaya hai, uska size aa gaya hai n. I, j, k is for looping purpose, for printing and performing operations on array. Key, we all know same elements are there. So I equals to 1 to n, number of passes. So यहाँ पे मैंने i का value display कर दिया है, okay? Then key equals to array of i, we already know. अब यहाँ पे हम बता दे रहे हैं कि key फिलहाल ये है, इस particular element को मैंने consider करना है. J equals to i minus 1, okay? The loop same as that of the loop and exactly same as that of. Okay, so if you can compare, both are the same thing. Okay, so जब पढ़ा रहे होते हैं ना तब यहाँ पे ध्यान देना चाहिए और थोड़ा visualize करना, याद करना कि अपन insertion sort में क्या पढ़े थे. We enjoyed a lot in insertion sort. Okay, and most of the students feel it little bit difficult for programming. But programming की beauty ये है, if you code the program nicely, अब most of the students को ये लगता है कि अब ये 6 बच्चों को मुझे height के accordingly arrange करना था, फिर 10 बच्चों को करना था, तो मैं directly कर देता हूँ ना. Consider there are 10,000 students. Your programming will take the exactly same time. और वो time maximum कितना रहेगा? That time is nothing but its worst case time complexity. लेकिन अब आप खुद सोचो, manually अगर 10,000 बच्चों को height के अनुसार arrange करना है तो it will take much time. That's why programming करना सीखो. Initially little bit complex और थोड़ा बहुत difficult लगेगा, but once you come across the error and if you are passionate about programming, okay, and if you enjoy solving the errors, direct likho discussion section mein, sir ye error aa raha hai, we are here 24/7, will address your errors. Yeah. ठीक है, so this is the code and at the end we are printing the array. ठीक है, now let's analyze this code, that is nothing but let's analyze the time complexity of insertion sort algorithm. So ठीक है, so if I quickly analyze insertion sort algorithm, that is best case and worst case. अब तक अपने देखा था best case कब देता है, when the array elements is in sorted order. ठीक है, so when the array elements is in sorted order, तब insertion sort कैसे work करेगा. So for this, this is the sorted one and remaining are the unsorted. We pick up the first element, insert into the sorted array. So sorted mein kitne comparison karne padenge? One comparison. So for this particular, I required one comparison. Now I pick up this element, insert into this array. How many comparisons I need to make? Only one comparison. Then iske sath compare karenge, bada hai chhod do. So again one comparison. For this particular element, again one comparison. ऐसा कब तक? Suppose total there are array of size n, then it requires total n minus 1 comparison. That is 1 plus 1 plus 1. ऐसा कब तक? N minus 1 time. So 1 into n minus 1, that is total n minus 1 comparison. So total comparison कितने perform हुए? N minus 1. But we know that time complexity of any algorithm is nothing but the degree of that polynomial, and the degree of that polynomial is n. So in the best case, that is when the array is in sorted order, time complexity of insertion sort is big O of n. ठीक है, Now this is clear. So best case big O of n. Now अब देखते हैं big O of n square कब आता है. Now अगर sorted में है तो big O of n आता है. अब exactly उल्टा लिखते हैं array, that is in the descending order. Now consider this is my array which is in descending order and I want to sort the element in ascending order. Okay. So for the first time, how instruction sort work? This is sorted and these are unsorted. So I take first element. How many comparisons I need to make? One comparison for this particular element. One comparison for this second element, that is to exactly third element. How many comparisons I need to make? One, two. So for this two comparison, for this three comparison, for this four comparison. So for nth element I need to make n minus one comparisons. That is for nth element I need to make n minus one comparison. So total comparison अगर मैं कैलकुलेट करता हूँ, so this will be 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus up to n minus 1. Okay, and we know that 1 to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 up to n, उसका सीरीज बनता है n into n plus 1 by 2, by 2. Here value of n is n minus 1, so it is n minus 1 into n minus 1 plus 1 by 2. So again it is, so if I simplify it, this will be n into n minus 1 by 2. So it comes to the n square minus n by 2, and degree of this polynomial, that is nothing but degree of this polynomial n square by 2 minus n by 2 is n square by 2. And we know that time complexity of our algorithm is degree of that polynomial, that is nothing but the n square by 2, and we eliminate the constant. So degree of or the time complexity of insertion sort in the worst condition scenario. Worst condition scenario jab aayega is when the array elements are in descending order and you need to sort the element in ascending order. Tab kitna aayega? N square. Theek hai? So this is the analysis of insertion sort in best case scenario and worst case scenario. So I hope you understand the analysis very nicely. Ab jaake enjoy karna apne class mein ya fir interviewer ke samne. So that's all from this video. I hope you understood the concept of insertion sort, its logic, code, algorithm, example, there are algorithm and example solve karke dekho. Okay, and so if you are facing any doubt, use the discussion section. Having any suggestion for us for improvement to quality, so, okay, so that we can make good videos like this. Okay, after all, ye silsila yahan tak hi khatam nahi hone wala hai. Okay. यहाँ से आगे आगे चल के बहुत सारे इंटरेस्टिंग सब्जेक्ट आएंगे. विल मेक द एप्लीकेशन, विल मेक द वेबसाइट, ओके, विल मेक द गुड सॉफ्टवेयर, ओके, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी प्रिपेयर फॉर प्लेसमेंट. सो सारी चीज होंगी विद इंजीनियरिंग ट्यूट्स. सो गाइज रियली वी नीड योर सपोर्ट, एंड इफ यू लाइक द कोर्स काइंडली शेयर इट, रेट द कोर्स, एंड थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इंजीनियरिंग ट्यूट्स वेयर इंजीनियरिंग मेडिसिन.